A century ago, Sun Yat-sen, in his National Strategy, conceived a great blueprint for China's development. 160,000 kilometers of railways would be built, along with 1.6 million kilometers of motorways and three world-class ports. New canals would be dug and existing waterways improved so as to develop river transport, water conservancy, and hydropower stations. This is how Sun visualized China's rejuvenation. Today, not only has the century-old blueprint been realized, but its goals have been exceeded by far.
Sun Zhongshan先生 毕生奋斗, 就是期盼中国成为世界上顶富强的国家, 世界上顶安乐的国家。 中国人民成为世界上顶幸福的人民。今天，我们可以告慰孙中山先生的逝。我们比历史上任何时期都更接近中华民族伟大复兴的目标，比历史上任何时期
The past 5 years have been characterized by hard work and historic achievements. China's cross-sea bridges are world-class.
也是一个很有特色，是吧？别具一格的这样一个桥。China's
high-speed rail network at 22,000 kilometers is by far the longest in the world, longer than that of the next 9 countries combined. The total length of China's expressways is 131,000 kilometers, more than any other country in the world. For over 30 years, production of IGBT chips was the monopoly of a small number of countries. Then, 3 years ago, China achieved a major breakthrough.
高铁，中国产的动车，这个是中国的一张亮丽的名片。As
a world leader in telecommunications, China has set a target of 2020 for putting 5G into commercial operation. China has a greater length of fiber optic cables, over 30 million kilometers, than any other country, with 60% added in the past 5 years. The large number of major projects completed over the past 5 years has accelerated the process of China's modernization. By working together to build their dreams, her people are creating this amazing China.